Exxon, would like to express our sincere thanks and appreciation for all those who took time out of their precious calendars to be with us and join us in our initial sandbox of the joint electoral empowerment of the Philippines. As I welcome all, as you can see, the theme is pagkakaisa, pagmamahalan at kapayapaan. Ngayong Pasko hanggang Mayo, pero hindi lang hanggang Mayo. So as I request, a special request to the MC, Chito, before we close, there is what we call unity in diversity. Unity in music. Therefore, we request the regional or provincial representatives from the Ilocos region, Pampanga, Filipino, Visayan, to render their respective songs, Matundila or Usahay, the Visayan song. Naranaga po lang po ang Ilocanos at ito pong singsing po ni Pampanganos, etc. And in unity and diversity, the last song will be Ako ay Filipino. That is unity in diversity, which is a common denominator in our cultural heritage. And then, pagmamahalan at kapayapaan. I remember a song when I was still a second lieutenant in the uncharted areas they call the island of Mindanao. And this song was the signature song of our commanding general. And the reply of the ladies then was, and I will tell the MC, Chito later on, what these songs are. So anyone who would like to volunteer would just have to volunteer. The one who will sing, if I give my heart to you, will you handle it with care? But then, the male one will be the one to propose. And that will be what I will whisper to Chito later on. So with all of this, we can give due course to our team and the season, which is, after all, season of joy, peace, and prosperity for all, not only for this Christmas, or not only until May, but hopefully with the effort of the national leadership of the Bangsal Moro framework and the diplomatic efforts to minimize the tension in our territorial waters, via the second superpower, then hopefully we could have done something. With that, for all those who have joined us and for all those who have contributed to make this affair a success, I welcome you all and we express our sincere thanks and appreciation. Maraming po salamat.